Nissan's largest SUV is the supersized Amada, built on the Titan truck platform. Supersized it is, 207 inches long and weighing in at over 5,000 pounds. If you have the need of a king-size SUV to tow as much as 9,100 pounds and carry 7 to 8 passengers that know each other very well, then the Pathfinder Amada has to make your shopping list. The Amada is so big that for 2005, it will be in a class by itself and drop the Pathfinder as a part of the name. You have a choice of a rear and all-wheel drive version, and the latter takes you off-road with the flip of a switch on the dash. The Amada's cabin has 3 rows of seats with multiple positions to give you from 20 cubic feet of cargo space to as much as 97 cubic feet. This 5,000-pound SUV is no slug on the road. It's been clocked at 0 to 60 miles per hour in a little over 7 seconds. The muscle to move the Amada comes from a 5.6-liter V8 delivering 305 horsepower and 385 foot-pounds of torque. The Amada is nimble in the curves, firm to planted on the straightaways, and brakes smoothly in panic stops. The noise level and ride resonates truck platform. Occupants in all 3 rows are protected by side curtain airbags in case of a rollover. The Amada deserves a class of its own in the Nissan lineup, and its sales will increase the company's profitability.